happens. I've had the pleasure over the years of teaching some extraordinary students. And I, as a percussionist, piano teacher, teaching college, there are those rare instances in a teacher's life. I opened the door so they could hear this. There are rare instances in the teacher's life where you really, I just sit there in awe. And these two pianists, they're both 15. I've had them as students for years. And this is especially meaningful to me because Morgan's family is moving to Tennessee next week. They're gone.
Aww.
So hopefully we get him back on Skype. There's his son on the big screen. So we'll talk to his, I'll talk to his mom. So, but anyway, so when they play this piece, it's Rhapsody in Blue, and they've split the piece to where John has the first solo part, Morgan has the orchestration, they're going to switch pianos right in the middle, and Morgan will have the solo part, and John will have the orchestration. But it was originally written for two pianos, and this is the original score. So I hope you enjoy this. I've sat there in awe during rehearsals, it's been just wonderful. So nice. Enjoy it.